Hello guys, this is reiteration gamer. Today we are going to play Marvel Spider-Man, and please like, share, subscribe and click the bell icon. Let's get started then.
Crazy. Over there. Whoa! Under there. Mom? Mom! Damn it! Hurry!
Think.
Flipping!
Miles!
Are you okay?
Nice going, kid.
Are you okay?
Yes. Are you okay?
I'm all right, Mom. Okay. All right. Okay. You sure you're okay?
Yes, I'm gonna be all right. I'm gonna be all right.
All right, Lisa.
I love you.
I have to go find Dad, okay?
No, wait. Okay. Miles, no! Miles, no!
Dad's in there. I'll find him. Alive. I know it. He was right there. What the hell?
Where do you think it?
Get to the shadows.
No!
看看讲台那里有没有活人。
Now, Dad was right there. Gotta help him. I got you, Dad.
Shooting you, Tom.
No. Stop. No!
Enough! We have to leave. Now!
Damn.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall when... Look, I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or it all gets easier with time. Don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
I'm sorry. I was just
trying to help. I know.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with him.
Sorry, Jeff.
I'm busy. What's up?
Have you started looking for Martin Lee yet?
No. I told you, I can't start a manhunt based on a hunch from Spider-Man.
But I'm telling you, he's the guy.
Get me some solid evidence and we'll talk.
Solid evidence. Right.
Hey, it's me.
Hey. So, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking I screwed up, and that kid lost his father.
I know you too well to say you should give yourself a break. What about the police? Do they have any leads on Lee?
They're not even looking for him. Even Yuri doesn't believe me.
Then it's up to us to find him. I've been doing some research. Go to this address. Martin Lee bought a controlling interest in this recycling center last year.
You think he's hiding out there?
Maybe. We know he's not at Feast. If he's not at the recycling center, maybe you'll find some evidence as to where he might be.
Yeah. Good work, MJ. I'll let you know what I find.
Oh, one more thing. I talked with a detective about questioning the arrested demons. They're all claiming Martin Lee has the power to, quote, corrupt people.
Corrupt? What does that mean?
They say it's sort of like mind control. It brings out the negative part of you. Makes you do things you wouldn't normally do.
Sounds a little far-fetched.
This coming from a guy who can run up walls.
Units, mass terrorists reportedly have an armed bomb. Report came in from Hamilton Heights.
Friends, I've just received an update on Adrian Toomes, aka the Vulture. Apparently, this winged criminal has fallen ill with cancer. and he's been moved to the RAF's infirmary for treatment, which will undoubtedly cost a fortune in public funds. Now let me ask you, why do we even have an infirmary at the RAF? It's a supermax prison, full of maniacs. If they get sick, let nature take its course. Now I realize that's harsh, but so is my tax bill.
Would you look at that? Half the crime tower's back up already.
When Spider Cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around someday. Captain,
pursuit in progress.
I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site, and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. You want to take a closer look?
Hey, Andre, you still up for ramen after this? Andre?
Where?
David, did someone check on him?
Copy, taking a look.
Getting too old.
That.
It's on now.
Nano,
help
me.
Now you're toast.
Hey!
Where'd he go?
Hey,
ow.
There he is!
That was painful.
Spread out! Get out
we'll
of the way!
We'll take you alive or dead. This doesn't care. This is gonna hurt!
No!
Spider-Man! Make him dead!
Get him!
I'll blow him to pieces!
Damn!
This'll shut you up!
Don't you dare hit me with that!
Back him down!
guys? Oh, sorry, but we're all out of the complimentary donuts.
I'm in an ass kicking. Everyone down. We can't let him win.
Boss wants your head.
Don't even think about doing that to
me. Take him down before he knocks us all out.
Right out.
Don't keep doing that. Shouldn't have messed with the kingpin.
Got a present for you.
No.
You're gonna have a bad day.
Bring him down already!
The boss.
Guys, slow down! The Black Friday special's not till Thanksgiving!
Spider-Man, that site's taken delivery of enough concrete to build two skyscrapers.
Wait, don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it.
I'll get him for you.
Come on, bring him down already. You got me. I don't fold that easy.
10 more of them. No shoving. I'll give you all personal attention.
I'm in an ass-kicking mood.
Come on, guys. Let's finish this.
Back away from you.
Don't let him hit you.
Damn. I'm sick and tired of you. So,
enough already!
Knock him out! Lucky shot.
Reinforcements. Okay, I came here to web bad guys and quip, and I'm all out of quip.
I'll teach you some respect.
Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
MJ's hunch was right. Place is crawling with demons. Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around. Okay, that's all of them. High security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from. Looks like I could override the circuit. Need my electric webs. Well, that did something. It looks like the circuits need a little more juice. Gotta find a junction box. There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Gotcha. Almost there. One more box should do it. Man. Lots of high-tech equipment. These must be where they're planning to attack. All the paths originate from the same address. Guns from Fisk's armory. Truck bombs? This is crazy. Explosives from Fisk's construction site. This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb making, gun running.
Oh my god.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborne.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Be careful.
Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one. I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
Consolidated Shipping. A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly, but also with style. I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center. Nice. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them. And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like. I think I lost him. Lost him. Gotta be more careful. Nap time. No, this is safe.
Did you know? 听见有声音。
Sleep it off. Lee's not out here. Better check inside. Thing I stopped this when I did. You could blow up half of Manhattan with this stockpile. Huh. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up. What else can I find around here? They have bases all around the city. This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army. As if one deadly glowing whip wasn't enough. I don't know what I was expecting, but it was definitely not this. Hey, MJ. I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices. No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rides.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
Silverbird, we're descending to location. There's another one. Safety's off.
Well, this is new.
No, no, no. This one's mine. All right. I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things! Down! Down!
Code SM-1.
Whoa, whoa! Before we do this... Who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders. Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10. Ah!
He works with us.
Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International, a private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle. Go. We'll talk later.
Hey, sorry about that Sable thing. I should have told you earlier, but it all happened so fast.
It's okay. We're still best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear and unchecked authority. We've searched that address you gave me, found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing that leads back to Martin Lee.
I'm working on that. Hey, MJ.
Hey, so I dredged up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.
Huh. The locations line up with a map I found at that shipping business. I'll check them out.
Let me know what you find at each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at Feast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this, and what he's got planned next.
Okay. Say hi to May for me. Wait, you don't think she's in danger, do you?
No. Lee's only got one target on his mind. Norman Osborne. my problems with Sable International. Missed another call from Doc.
Peter, I wanted to make sure you're still available. I can't pay you yet, but I've pulled enough strings to keep the wolves from the door a bit longer. If we can get up and running, I know this new version of the project will attract investment. Massive investment. Stay ready.
Fingers triple crossed, Doc. If you told 12-year-old me one day dudes in masks would try to blow him up with rockets, well, actually, he'd probably get pretty excited.
Sable teams, this is Control. What's our status in Nolita?
Outpost is under siege by demons.
No need to thank me, Sable dudes. Although it's kind of rude you didn't.